Welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Knight. And as you can see, we're running away from this thing.
You must have ruse this no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten.
Oh shit.
He's going to suffer. He is going to die.
You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. Come out here. I'll find you, Batman.
Well, I'm not trying to hide, I'm trying to lure you somewhere. Take it, bitch.
Scarecrow's right. The world should see you for the worthless thing you are. But I already know. And I'm not waiting anymore. You can't get away. You can't hide down here.
I'm not trying to hide.
Face me. You regret that. I see you. This is it, Batman. You can't escape.
Not trying to escape. Ta-da!
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Uh-oh.
No way out? I did it. Cornered you. Done what no one else could. All these years, all your enemies. But none of them understands you like I do. You think Crane fell off on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara. Me? I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
No, the Batmobile. Dude, the Batmobile. No, come on. Died. Nope. Come on. Bitch. Sit down. Hey, what's up, Gordon? What's you doing, baby?
Who are you? You have no idea. Dude, bro.
Jeez. But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy.
You did good.
We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost the word? Expected more.
Knew it.
I'm hurt. Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill me.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always tell me this. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen.
You know what I want now? I want you dead.
Can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
I'm not your sidekick anymore. I grew up.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no help. helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
There's only four.
Picking up the signal again. Signal gone, damn it.
There we go. Okay, come here. There we go.
You're no hero, no savior. You failed me, and now you're gonna fail Gotham the same way.
No. No, I'm not. Come here, Jason Todd. Damn it, Jason.
I need to get out through the shutter before they release the gas.
This
makes us even, Bruce.
No, it doesn't. And I knew he was Jason Todd, aka Red Hood, all day long. All day long. I knew it. I knew it.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Okay. Now what we gotta do is yeah, but that's not my way. Jason, and you know it. Now, come here, Jason!
I know what it's like. Don't pretend to understand!
I do know what it's like.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Okay.
Not this time, Batman. You're lost without the power.
Not really. I'm not lost. Well, now, that's my shit. Oh, but you should be afraid. It's okay that you're not. Okay, where are those other two? I'm trying, Gordon. Hang on.
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Come here, Jason. Then you're not anyone.
You're not a legend to me.
disrupt the deployed sentry gun. I should use the remote hacking device to blind it. I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor. Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Come here.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
Damn it! Robin!
You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year!
It's not too late. We can fix this.
I knew it.
Oh, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. The show's playing itself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than...
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane. Got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Motherfucker! Time for a beat down.
You okay, Jim? I've been worse.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!